Hello everyone. Welcome to the Holistic University of Brisbane and Hub Music. I've been busy working on Cosmopolitan Music Theory. And I figured that this is actually a Masonic thing. The labeling of the keys from A to Z. Because of a number of reasons. I play the word echo. I'm just vibrating because of this piece of paper. So I put the piece of paper down there. And I play echo again. You see? Harmonizes beautifully. And I play the word king. Harmonizes beautifully. It's a G major chord. Queen is Q, U, E. A very regal chord. But I've composed a symphony for Gondwana or Gondwana, depending on how you pronounce it, the land of the Gond people. This is the people of South India, that's where the Gond people are. But they found that geologically, India was joined on to Australia, and that was joined on to Africa, and Antarctica, and South America, and it also included Arabia and Madagascar. And New Guinea, and New Zealand. So this is my first movement in the Symphony for Gondwana. And I'm going to play... Gondwana has produced many sages and religious leaders. And some of them have been deified as gods. Like Shiva. That's Shiva. Brahma is... See, it harmonizes. Vishnu. Brahma. And I play you Allah. Very harmonious chord. And Muhammad. Jesus. tells us. And it harmonizes with my first movement of my symphony for Sri Lanka, so I'll show you how it all fits together with Cosmopolitan Music Theory. And I've also invented an ultrasonic location device for fish on the letter F. Gondwana Fisheries Corporation. Gondwana Fishing Corporation. Confucius. Thank you for watching, Ab.